Jahn was a habitable planet, orbiting the G-type dwarf star, with billions of years of stable fusion ahead. Located in the outer reaches, it was shielded from the galactic center and its energy jets. However, hidden from plain sight, an anomaly of the very essence of the universe lingered just above Jahn. Precisely at a point where tidal forces of the planet and its moon averaged out. A super dense speck of exotic matter marked the fluctuation in space-time geometry. Was it a feature or a bug of this mana-powered world? The same natural selection that created proud and often quite brutal individuals on Jahn imprinted their mark on far deadlier ecosystems, billions of light years away. a monster civilization that transformed themselves into post-biological, energy-based entities, feeding themselves on the energy of the whole galaxy. They consumed every creature, planet, star, black hole, and individual molecule. Then they feasted on a supermassive quasar located in the center of this now devoured galaxy. Even the most advanced species had no chance in a clash with such an enemy. But like everything in the universe, those creatures had been bound by strict limitations of physics, distance, and time. Jahn remained safely out of their reach. So far, at least. Our two unlikely heroes, adventurous relic hunters, remained blatantly ignorant of all those facts. Their home, a settlement known only as the City of Bones, sat safely in the desert region of this planet, surrounded by nothing but sand, ruins, and artifacts, left by the mysterious Ancients. That harmony was not to last, as dark evil forces had already been put into motion, and war raged over the horizon.
Damn scorching breath of the desert. Ugh, it even smells like death.
For years, this place was completely deserted, and now this.
Now we know why the captain sent us here.
Well, at least we know this guy won't be causing us any problems.
Let's get going, but stay alert. Something feels way off here.
Those things are so damn convenient. I just wish they worked for longer distances as well.
You asked for this. sounds interesting.
Knock him out!
If this isn't one of those trusty old, or dare I say, ancient healing fountains.
Get going. Gotcha.
Thank you.
Sure. Sure. You asked for this.
Well, they're not camping, that's for sure.
Thank you for the valuable input.
Enemies up ahead. More trouble on our way. Sounds interesting. Sure. Here they are.
Tents? What are they doing here?
Well, they're not camping, that's for sure.
Thank you for the... valuable input.
Targets ahead.
Understood.
my back.
Interesting. Free.
Yeah, spreading across this land like parasites of an old plague. Thank you.
A foe to the Empire. And by extension, your now unexpected ally. Even if I tried to avoid skirmishes, I knew I'd soon find myself in one. Just like you, I suppose.
The elders in our city would call it the signs of the times.
Indeed. Signum temporis. Anyway, I'm glad to be of help. Need to travel back to the North Coast, and officially, you have never seen me around, as I obviously was never here.
For Plan B. Get going. Out. it the hard way. Sure.
Then I pulled a gun on him and shot him right in the gut. That cheating good-for-nothing bastard got what he deserved.
Hey! Who goes there?
More scavengers?
Boss, we got company!
So I see. That's close enough, you two. We're not allowed to let any more archaeologists down there.
And who's telling you not to let anyone pass?
The people who are paying us.
It's the Empire, isn't it? We've seen their outposts on our way here.
So, what are you gonna do if we try to go down there?
Calm down, Jeremy. He's just asking.
All you need to know is they're paying us to make sure no one's snooping around.
You seem to be reasonable guys. We're all here trying to survive this wasteland, so we should have each other's backs.
What do you suggest?
How about you look the other way and we'll share the spoils with you? I'm sure there's enough loot to go around.
And it's probably worth way more than the Empire's money. They've surely underpaid you.
They always do. All right, you've got yourself a deal.
Come on, let's get out of here before the soldiers come back. We'll be seeing you later, though.
Well, there goes my drinking money.
You know it was the right choice.
Yeah, I guess. I just hope they don't cause any more problems.
We need to get inside and make sure it's all secure in there.